Hey folks, this is John with Vex Robotics again, and today we're going to talk a little bit about wire management, and specifically how to secure connections on your motor controllers and wires. Teams at FRC and FTC use the 0.1 inch servo connector in many different ways, from connecting to the PWM output on the robot controllers to connecting to sensors. However, these connectors don't have any locking feature, which makes them easy to become disconnected, even when you don't want them to. This is exactly why we created the extension wire retaining clip. This toolless clip allows you to secure any 1, 2, or 3 pin servo connectors together, ensuring that both you and your robot remain happy and functioning during a match. For example, say I have a sensor on the end of my arm that I need to run an extension cable to. Well, all I have to do is slide the clip over the two connectors, and just like that, they're locked together. It's also convenient for preventing against shorts. For example, if I slide the clip over my male connector, the male pins aren't at risk of being bent, and it's much harder to short them together. Hope you found this video useful, and check back next time for another tip from VexPro. And don't forget to like us on Facebook and Twitter.